Broad Street. We just left Battery Park. This area of the street is closed off and very quiet.
Well, after the boat tour, here we are at the New York Stock Exchange.
Okay, which way now?
Erected in 1957 for the American Institute of Architecture. So you know they'll have a cool building. Gargoyles. The AIA building. A building is the Equitable building.
Okay, here we are at Ground Zero. And okay.
Thank you.
Okay, because of the fence lines, looks like we finally got ourselves a good view of Ground Zero. Part of the foundation. Ground Zero. Building in New York City that's been in continuous use. I think it's the St. Thomas Church, right?
I think it's St. Thomas Church.
Surviving the Ground Zero shaking of the ground. And there it is. And Ground Zero is right back here.